gaze on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone. And hack we're out on loan. Riders on the storm.
About orienteering first. You said you like that. Well, what do you do there?
So you have a GPS and
yeah,
then
that was good.
You choose your level of difficulty of the, like, you have to find like clues and stuff.
After that, you have to stamp it and then mark and then write the number of the waypoint and then you just keep moving on.
And yeah, it was really fun because like it was, we use the GPSs and we got to use our knowledge from tech ed into like finding the posts.
So I did the Amazing Race, and it was really fun, I guess because, like, I do like running, but, I guess it was, like, challenging because you had to, like, go long distances and there was, like, puzzles and it was fun.
Yeah! Let's go! Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the four-track busing. Halfway across that city with the back crushed. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Here we go back, this is the moment. Tonight is the night, we'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like this.
Be back here by 5 o'clock. You know what the clock is, right? The race begins now.
Like the ceiling can hold us.
Raise those hands, this is our party. We came here to live life like nobody was watching. I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure, gain humility, and then we keep marching.
And we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. Put our hands up like the ceiling can.
That's pretty cool. So speaking of 40, speaking of Henlopen's being 40, we're playing a little game. It's called Older Than Henlopen, Younger Than Henlopen.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna say something for you, and you tell me whether you think it's older or younger than Henlopen. So for instance, if I say the iPhone was invented in 2007, so
younger.
It is
younger.
Younger, right?
Got it.
I'm 45 years old, so if I said Mr. Search, you would say older. You got it? Okay. So you just say older, younger, whatever your first reaction is. You ready for your list?
Yeah.
Lego toys.
Older.
Dr. Pierce, assistant principal.
Younger.
Lego toys.
Older.
Assistant principal, Dr. Pierce.
Younger. I knew that.
Legos.
Younger. Older.
Dr. Pierce.
Younger.
Legos.
Older.
Okay. Your assistant principal, Dr. Pierce.
Younger.
Legos.
Older.
Assistant principal, Dr. Pierce.
Ooh.
I don't know what you mean. Younger?
Okay. All right. How about Legos?
Older.
Your assistant principal, Dr. Pierce.
She looks a lot younger.
Legos.
Younger.
Younger? Okay. Your assistant principal, Dr. Pierce.
You have to say younger.
Legos.
Younger.
The assistant principal, Dr. Pierce.
Younger.
All right. Legos.
Older.
Okay. The assistant principal, Dr. Pierce.
Older.
Okay. Lego.
Older.
Your assistant principal, Dr. Pierce.
Older.
Okay. Legos.
Older.
Assistant principal, Dr. Pierce.
Older.
Lego toys.
I'm gonna go younger.
Dr. Pierce, assistant principal at the middle school.
Older. Wait, Dr. Pierce?
What activity did you just come off of?
Sand sculpting.
Okay, did you like sand sculpting?
Yeah. All right,
so tell me about it too. What do you do first for the activity? What do you do?
First you sort of plan it out with your group. Like,
so when you're walking down, you plan stuff out.
And then you have 20 minutes to complete the whole sculpture.
Right.
And then you have to come up with a name and then have a storyline behind it to back it up.
This year's the 40th, so. Some people did relating to 40.
We were gonna bury Rami and then have his head sticking out and be like, no! Be like, that would have been working for what we built.
I just liked that we could just make whatever we want.
We'll be right back.
to me with your, what did you say? And I'll tell you,